It's called the Sierra Nevada mountain range. It's a big range in California. But my last record was funded entirely by fans, which is the first, and it was a huge deal for me, and I decided to write some thank you songs for some of the people who gave quite a bit, and I'm still working through those, but this is one I finished pretty recently, and it's called Sierra Bound, and it's for a woman who's a plant scientist. She's an amazing scientist in the top of her field, but she looks kind of like me, and she's got kids, and she's a very down-to-earth person. I was asking her what her inspiration was to get involved in her field, and she started talking about stories from her childhood in the mountains. And so she wanted me to write a song about her, so that's what I connected to the most. I couldn't connect to her lab very well when I went there. And also the idea of being a woman in a man's world. She's got some interesting stories about that with her work. So this was a song for Pam's called, and I'm calling it sort of a thank you song for this last record to folks. And it's called Sierra Bell.
Sweet.